shift C does that, just, you know, centers the cursor. So instead of being over there, hit shift C, it's in the center. And it also centers you on the screen, so that you can see everything. It's a pretty cool button combination there. Why can't I going to? Where's UV select mode? Guess they combined that now. Oh. This is all new to me. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's weird. Oh, it's because of proportional edit, isn't it? Yeah, that was it.